another survivor. But I've never seen you in the tower. Were you one of the professor's assistants in the downstairs projects? Did he escape with you? That sounds like him. Professor Hughes was very... He is very thoughtful. I'm sure he found a way to... Alistair is remote enough that we don't... We should be safe here. At least...
Hold on, we needed more cards.
I remember you. You're the one. How did you come back? How did you find me here? When I saw you with Ensel in the well, I ran. But it wasn't because I was afraid. The Well of Souls is bigger than just one gnome's pet. My contact pays well for information about its progress. I just send reports to make... But I don't know how the Tuatha found out. This has nothing to do with them. I never wanted anyone to get hurt. I don't have... Okay. Here. It's all I've got. Plus what I got paid for the... I don't want any part of this.
Oh.
you've come from the tower, haven't you? Name's Agarth. Maybe you can help an old fate weaver, eh? Trust me, I've known that for a long time. Poor old Fomitus Hughes. He respected the... It's a shame. He'll be dead by now. The cards told me that the Well of Souls would work, but Hughes's success would come on the day of his death. He took it pretty well, honestly. Although we did a lot of drinking after that. I suppose I could spare a little help. In memory of Hughes, or in celebration of his success. Whichever. You. You're the one. Then that means... It all makes sense now. The cards this morning. I drew the Gravedigger, the Running Man, and the Beast. Prepare yourself. They're coming. What are you? The threads of fate. I've seen them before, but I've never seen anyone manipulate them like that. You just changed how the world was supposed to work. How did you do that? You just... Fate is the will of the gods. No mortal should be able to change it. How is that even possible? Come here. I'm going to do a reading. You might be able to change the threats, but fate will still have a... I promise not to tell you if I see your death. That would be my guess. He was an academic, but he had a proper respect for fate's plan, unlike most known. You're nervous. Relax. I'll be seeing your place in the pattern of destiny. Who you are, what you've done, where your path takes you, or... At least, I should be. Your fate's weave is always hard to see. It's in motion, hard to make out, but undeniable. This doesn't make sense. All mortal creatures have a place in the pattern. If this is true, and I'm not saying I believe it, then your path is yours to determine. I can see the threads around you, but they're shifting, changing. Normally the threads would guide my hand to the cards, and I'd use those cards to see your path. So either there's something wrong with me, and there isn't, or there's something very wrong with you. It could mean I've never had a reason to doubt my own reading. I'll meet you at his home to the east. I'm going to see if I... That's just it. He lives in a little hut to the east in Yulvan. What could this all mean?